Josh speak Armenian as well as I think he does?
Ichesanu.
Ichesanu.
Vontes. Vontes in Sansu, Sumfo, Mizigak.
What does that mean?
I have no fucking idea. No.
Let me try.
Apakar Arginau.
Yeah.
You speak Armenian too.
Really?
Have more people recognize you since you've been invisible?
Yeah.
How are you dealing with your new fame?
I haven't changed at all, but honestly, shit is lit.
Are there more girls approaching you?
No.
Oh, okay. We have a birth simulator here. We're gonna strap it onto your belly and it's gonna simulate him giving birth.
Yeah. Look at Chipotle baby, like I'm popping out of his ass.
I know what it is. You don't wanna do it because you're actually pregnant and you wanna hurt the baby. Alright, here we go.
How does it feel?
I feel the baby kicking.
We're going up to two.
That motherfucker's going wild inside.
What does it feel like? We're on time.
Shut up!
Okay, what is
it's just like fucking shits trailing all down his ass.
How did it feel like?
A lot of girls comment on your video, like, saying that they want to date with me. Even his video. Do I look like a lesbian?
My sister's gay.
So you have gaydar?
I got good gaydar.
When I talk to you, I'm almost 99% sure you're straight.
I'm almost not 80, 65% sure.
So some girl said I look like a snack.
She probably said you look like you just had a snack.
A lot of kids are coming up to you in school and asking you questions about the vlog.
Bro, David, fame is a bitch.
You fucking asshole. You're not getting my asshole.
What?
I don't want your asshole.
Happy birthday to you. The candles are backwards. They're backwards.
Backwards?
Yeah, go back. And he's 12.
Oh. I never had people on my birthday. I don't know.
Stop talking.
Jonah just shaved his face.
Did the hair fall off your face and land on your shoulders?
Dude, Jonah, can we shave all of you, including your head?
I really can't, David.
Let's do it.
Right,
come on.
You can shave every part of my body. Link in description and you can shave it. Everything. I can't believe I almost went home. Let's do it, David!
You're gonna look like Dr. Evil on Weight Watchers.
Do you ever think Josh Peck would be doing this?
Oh no, we gotta do his armpits.
Liza!
Hello!
Oh my god!
I'm kind of excited now.
You shouldn't be.
I've never felt my head like this.
Oh my god. 3, 2, 1.
Oh god! Oh my god, this is.
You look like the villain's son. You look like you just came out of those like futuristic chambers.
We just surround him in dry ice and just have him wake up and go, what year is it?
Should we shave his eyebrows?
No.
It's gonna cut right to you doing the eyebrow. Oh my god. Look at yourself. Look in the mirror.
There used to be a wrestler named George the Animal.
I have to go.
Where?
I don't know. I don't know who I am. I can't be in public.
You know how there's a lot of good surprises in this family?
Now there's a bad surprise.
Bingo. Well, has anybody wondered where your other son is?
We don't really care, to be honest.
Josh hasn't seen this either yet.
I haven't, I swear.
Really? You haven't?
You know Armenian, tell me.
Okay, but let's.
You guys gotta promise me not to peek, okay?
Okay.
Alright, keep your eyes closed. In 3, 2, open your eyes.
I love this vlog!
Fuck you, David! 100% fuck you!
Oh my god!
What if we told you this was for an actual movie that Jonah is starring in?
Yeah, I booked a movie role.
Except it's not a movie, it's an internet video.
We gotta get something for your mom.
She's been wanting a Chanel bag for a long time.
How much is that?
It's a lot.
How much?
It's more than I thought.
How much?
Like $5,000.
$5,000?
Yeah.
So we got in the car and headed to Chanel, Jonah's mom's favorite store. After some shopping, we finally found the right one.
$6,400?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
That's literally like buying a car. She just throws a car over her shoulder.
Then we took the bag back to my place and slipped in a trip to Vegas and a few $1,000s for gambling, and we were ready to go.
How are you since last night?
Good. Where's my surprise?
Why are you taking away?
Why are you taking away?
So yesterday we had a surprise. Some of us liked it more than others.
Today I have a surprise for you.
All right, close your eyes.
Okay. Keep it closed.
Oh.
Shh. All right, open your eyes.
Move the pillow first.
Surprise.
What is this? You like animals, Mom?
No!
No.
Oh my God! I love you. I love you so much.
You like it?
Yeah, really, I like it.
Check all the pockets. Check to see if the pockets are good.
Chanel, oh my God.
What's inside?
This is mine? No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Come on, I go to casino.
Tomorrow, you want to go to casino? We'll open it. Take it out.
But it's not too much. $100 is enough.
It's a couple $1,000s.
Oh my God.
Wait, read this. Open it. There's a note in there. Open the note.
What does it say?
When?
When? Tonight?
Yeah. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Go get ready.
Okay.
Okay. She looks like a little girl. Quick, put this in your bag. Are you excited to go to Vegas?
Yes, I'm very excited.
She's driving like batshit right now.
Left here.
I'm not a Zach.
Okay, Alexis, you have to translate every single thing you tell me. Watch out for that car.
In Vegas, yeah, I drink Jaeger. Throw bangers, get serenaded by ladies basically naked. It's crazy, this life, I take it, yeah.
Mom was like, we only see stuff like this in the movies.
Tell that bartender, make that motherfucker stronger. I wanna go all night long. A couple rounds going down like water.
We're good, let's go.
We're at the casino and you're not really allowed to film here, so I'm gonna film like this.
So we gotta keep it super low key.
I gave Jonah's mom $2,000
and she's gonna bet it all on one color.
If it hits black, she's winning $2,000.
Wish us luck.
Black, come on.
I got my money.
Black, come on.
Black. One more black.
Black, come on, baby. This all started because your husband had a lot of fun.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like it.
So I think it should end with you having a lot of fun. Boys, come on out!
Bordan is a really big fan of basketball, so right now we're picking him up from school, and we're gonna surprise him with tickets to the Lakers game.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Bordan? Bordan, what's your favorite sport?
Basketball.
What's your favorite team?
Lakers. I've loved Lakers for a long time. They've always been my favorite team.
Well, check this out. We bought you a jersey. Your very own Lakers jersey.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
You like it?
Yeah, I love it. I'm gonna wear it right now.
Well, you know when you should wear it?
When?
You should wear it tonight, because we're going to the Lakers game.
Oh my god, holy shit, holy fucking crap, David, I love you so much, David, I fucking love you,
holy shit,
whoa, oh my fucking god,
hang on a second, yeah, he shit himself.
This is crazy, I did not expect this at all.
Thank you so much, yeah. Thank God, yeah!
Holy shit! Yes. Josh is like, what?
Oh my god, like yes! Yeah. So happy! Yeah.
Really?
I'm also crying because it's super hot in here. Yeah. And I can't even breathe.
Are you excited about the game? No, the pretzels and the hot dogs!
Why didn't we think of this before? Why did it take us 100 vlogs of knowing you to do this?
And you know what? He says it every time we see him. I love basketball. And we don't even fucking listen to the poor kid. The other night you were saying, like, I just love to.
Is this real? You know, David, maybe I should tell Paige not to have the baby.
Oh my god, I love basketball so much. Oh my god.
And Bernard's like, the only thing I've ever wanted more than a basketball game is Xbox One for Christmas, David.
I'm ready. Let's go! Oh my god, this is amazing.
Well, this is a parking garage.
Oh.